right, let's do a quick tour of the inside of the Mighty Mouse. Everybody's been wanting to see the inside of it, so let's do that real fast. You'll have to excuse the mess. Like I said, it's not done yet. It's still under construction. But this is downstairs inside the Mighty Mouse. Beautiful long elongated windows, lots of natural light coming in. Okay, there's another set of windows over here. And this is your ladder to go upstairs to the lofted bedroom. It's about 100 square feet on the bottom and about 80 square feet on top. So you're right under 200 square feet. I'm 6'6" and I can stand straight up and down in the middle section of that peak on the second floor. Like I said, excuse the mess. We're not done with construction yet. But yeah, this is the one we call Mighty Mouse. Mighty Mouse is in the house. Okay, so y'all wanted to see it. There you go. Mighty Mouse. Beautiful, look at that thing. Brand new cabin kit on the lot. We ship it nationwide. That's it. All right, they are putting together the beautiful new kit on the lot here. I got the boys helping me out put this kit together. This is the one we call Mighty Mouse. Beautiful kit. Mighty Mouse is in the house. Got a pretty green roof on her. We ship it nationwide. Put the kit together in a couple of days.